On a positive note, an Iona College student is doing his part to help those with disabilities to lead their best lives, and he's doing it with the help of his bicycle. News 12's Carol Wilkinson has the story.
I really wanted to, you know, test my limits and my strength and my spirit.
Tackling rough terrain in the Rockies and biking the hills of San Francisco this summer were a labor of love for 20-year-old Aiden Connolly.
I wanted to do something bigger than me.
The Yonkers native is just back from a more than 3,700-mile, 63-day bike trip to raise money for people with disabilities.
To use the money that we raised to give out grants to these local organizations that we visited in the past.
The Iona College junior says he became interested in biking for a good cause after joining his college fraternity and learning about its focus on philanthropy.
For me, it truly is giving back, and that's all I really want to do, is just continue giving back.
The Journey of Hope trip from San Francisco to Washington, D.C., Connolly's first, pushed him and his fraternity brothers to their physical limits, with Connolly having to overcome food poisoning and viral tonsillitis. But the riders pushed on, raising $500,000 in donations.
In terms of the mission and you know, what's really going to, you know, hold dear to me and it's like my core values is continuing raising money and awareness for people with disabilities.
As for the next step in his personal journey, Connolly says he plans to continue working toward a degree in economics and business administration. But he says he'll still make time for helping others in need. In Yonkers, Carol Wilkinson, News 12.